State Capitol today, hundreds gathered to hear Governor Jim Doyle deliver his final Memorial Day address. NBC 15's Chris Past and chief photojournalist Kurt Lenz were there.
Our country's tradition today is to come together to honor the profound sacrifices made by those serving in our military.
Forward, march!
Today we remember the extraordinary men and women who have served this country and who have protected us from danger and kept us free. I've attended well over 80 funerals in this state during my time as governor. In each of those, I'm reminded where these great men and women come from. From wonderful families in this state that have instilled those values of service and duty. We know that our political views will differ, but we must never let those differences affect our admiration, respect, and dedication for those who serve. We are so fortunate to have people in this state of such high quality, such great character, who answer the call. So on behalf of all the citizens of Wisconsin, we remember and honor their service and humbly say thank you.
Now in front of the podium, you may have noticed the eight empty chairs. They were in the shape of a V, and those eight chairs symbolize eight Wisconsin soldiers who've lost their lives in the past year in the Iraq or Afghanistan.